in South Africa, we are in under constant pressure. The draft, economy, COVID, farm murders, anything you can throw at us, we will survive. Yes, we are under pressure. We need to stay cool.
So slashed and torn.
Under pressure.